Uganda is one of the richest countries in renewable energy resources. The energy sector is characterized by hydropower, biomass, solar energy, geothermal, peat and wind. However, the low uptake of solar equipment and inadequate knowledge and skilled personnel to offer after-sales maintenance and repair services in rural areas remains a huge challenge to solar usage.
Across the country, many of the systems in renewable energy, be it solar, be it biogas, or any other renewable energy application, continuously break down, and to access a certified, reliable, and affordable service provider for maintenance or even installation, right from installation, has been a challenge. So the platform we launched today will make sure that we leave no one behind using digital applications, more or less the way you would use mobile money to purchase a service.
The project will address the above challenges with over 200 local solar technicians to be recruited annually, with skills to be provided to solar installation services, quality control and after-sales repairs and maintenance services to over 5,000 customers. Meanwhile, Dr. Brian Isabie, the Commissioner for Renewable Energy at the Minister of Energy, reiterated government's commitment.
While we were doing this normal work of carpentry work, repairing buildings, cleaning, we also saw that there were a lot of customers who had broken solar systems and they didn't have help. The companies that installed them would install and then go back to Kampala or go back to cities. But where the solar is actually needed, there's no umeme. So it takes a year, 6 months for them to get someone to repair. And that's now what we did. We had to do a training for solar technicians who are from those areas to learn how to repair and maintain, profile them, put them on the app so that people can find them easily.
One of the things that we were looking at, as being a training center, we have so many installations that are in the rural areas, in our villages, in our hometowns that are breaking down because these people do not have access to technicians that can repair them, that can help them install. So our partnership with Tukole Uganda, and the reason for behind the platform, is so that we can connect the technicians we train as a center to the people that need these services.
Uganda has abundant renewable energy sources, which allows the country to have a sustainable and efficient path to provide its energy needs to power the long-term growth of its economy. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.